Jeopardy is now 5 months into its 36th season. With host Alex Trebek's cancer announcement last year, fans are left wondering what might happen to the future of America's favorite quiz show.
CBS 58's Pauline Lee sat down with Trebek and announcer Johnny Gilbert, two members of the original Jeopardy staff, as they look ahead to what's next.
3, 2, 1.
For 36 seasons, he's been the voice that calls millions to the TV set every weeknight with these iconic three words.
This is Jeopardy!
And he's the host.
Alex Trebek!
Ready to charm inquiring minds and always.
Thank you, everybody, and Johnny, thank you also.
Appreciative of the introduction.
Welcome, everyone.
Together, Alex Trebek and Johnny Gilbert have seen Jeopardy grow and change since the very beginning.
It's exciting still to be able to do it.
It's just a fun place to work.
They are the only two remaining members of the original crew that started 36 years ago.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
It's the Jeopardy that about 140 million people have always known. It's Alex, it's Johnny, it's great contestants, it's fantastic writing. It's all here.
And the respect Alex and Johnny have for one another is the meaning of true Hollywood showmanship.
At the top of any area of show business, there are a few people that are really the best. And Alex is at the top of that list.
He, like you, very good at what he does. His voice is amazing.
And you know that he doesn't need glasses to read? It ticks me off. I've needed glasses for half my life now.
You're jealous?
Yes.
$200.
But with Johnny now 95 years old and Alex 79, the end of their run on America's Favorite Quiz Show is becoming more and more of a reality.
Can't do it forever, you're right.
We are both starting to feel our ages, I believe. And we have, as you might expect for people our age, things go wrong.
Alex also recently resumed his cancer treatment after a setback in his recovery.
Thank you. I got to get ready to go to work.
For both Johnny and Alex, keeping Jeopardy on the air into the future has less to do with them and more with the show itself.
Here is the clue.
It's not just the show. It's much deeper than that.
That's part of your job, right? You make it exciting.
No, that's the contestants and the writers. They're the stars of the show.
We get all kinds here on Jeopardy, folks.
Unfortunately for fans, there will be a day where Jeopardy will no longer feature these two legends.
The show will continue. It won't be the same. It'll be different. But we hope that day is a long way off.
But for now, Alex and Johnny will continue to enjoy doing the job they love and entertaining an ever-growing, adoring audience.
We are delighted to have all of you folks with us here today.
For as long as we possibly can, as long as our skill set has not diminished, then we're here.